On the sidelines of the International Telecommunication Union in the southern port city of Busan, the Health IT Show opened today, showcasing the latest in healthcare technologies. And not only can they make our lives easier and healthier, but also make us smarter. Our Shin Se-min sends this report from Busan.
Forget the hard, lumpy beds you find in most hospitals. Smart beds like these provide patients with a more comfortable experience.
With this bed, patients can monitor and adjust temperatures and level of humidity in their rooms. It also measures every move of a patient thanks to a non-contact sensors in the bed, giving doctors and nurses valuable information, especially during emergencies.
The smart devices in the healthcare system don't just end there, it goes way beyond. Smart technology is also enabling patients to keep track of their own blood pressure and diabetes at home.
And we, as doctors in hospitals, we need to recognize that patients are smart and they have the ability to look at information, learn about themselves. We need to encourage that. We need to help them learn about their health so they can stay healthy. And so they can control their chronic conditions and stay out of the hospitals. Once they're sick, sure, we can do a lot of great technology things in the hospitals. But again, we need to move things to the left. We need to keep people out of the hospitals.
Calling Korea a hotbed of technology, Dr. Sun said the country should take advantage of new technologies to make the healthcare system more efficient.
You know, there is. There are too many patients that need to be seen, and there are not enough doctors. Doctors need to not be so insecure. I should get to the point where I'm taking care of patients for more than 5 minutes, maybe for 15 or 20 or even 30 minutes. We're not helping patients effectively by taking care of them 5 minutes at a time.
Looking forward to the day he can spend more time examining his patients, Dr. Sun said he hopes healthcare systems evolve to provide higher quality treatment over the coming years. Shin Se-min, Arirang News, Busan.